Okay, I'm going to try something, and I have no idea what the result will be. Let's load a gloop. And go to gliders, and delete two of the leg gliders. Or three, but leave his foot. Let's see what happens now. Able to stand, but can he walk? He's not looking at anything, so the fact that he's not moving it means that his brain is probably not completely loaded, because it says zero objects in view, and I know there are objects in view for him, so we just have to wait. Oh, now he's looking at me. And he can walk. Seem to have a bit of a limp.